I'm so amazed at how Nicole harnessed the power of evolution to change an enzyme which originally only worked in bacterial tRNA to be able to work in mammalian cells' DNA. I think up until now, there just hasn't been a way of making these kinds of very precise and very specific manipulations to DNA. And this opens up a whole new world of possibilities for people who want to try that. I think I'm really excited to see what other labs will be able to do with the technology that we've developed. It'll be really interesting to see how other creative people can work with it.